Hi, I'm Randy Frank from Electronic Design Magazine and Auto Electronics, and I've had some really interesting experiences these past 2 days, but probably my most exciting, at least so far, has been the actual demonstration of the intelligent vehicle technology. Having a chance to be in a vehicle that you know an imminent condition was going to happen if the technology didn't come into play was quite unique.